They turn you over and then get them into fast breaks. Got to keep your turnovers down. And listen, you know what's in front of you. 15 games left. Got to take care of a lot of business.
Raptors 36-30 after the win at Phoenix last night. 117-112. Gary Trent, the big man, had 42 points. Now Siakam in and out. And the rebound to Jeff Green. Nuggets without Gordon are 2-3. Siakam under pressure. Boy, Jeff. And he draws a foul. The loss to the Warriors snapped the Nuggets' four-game win streak.
Jeff Green's going to come with a travel. Just drag that foot just a little bit.
Have to play consistently against Toronto. They're long and lanky and very good. Steals. The three-pointer is no good. I don't know.
Getting hot at the right time.
He sure is. Now Barton around the screen. Great pass, and Green. Now Chris Boucher comes on, 29-year-old. Averages 9 points per game. And inside Green, yes. Eddie,
what you find out, the guy that sets a good screen will end up getting more shots than the guy you're trying to get over.
Had a key three late in the win over the Raptors in February. Green inside. And a good rebound by Boucher. 3-point lead. Raptors. Now just under 3 minutes to go, first quarter. Glad with us on altitude. Now Brooks lets it fly. That's no good. And Green's got it. Hasn't been shooting well lately. He's missed 23 of his last 33s. JaMychal Green collects the rebound. Jokic out right now. Jokic trying to recapture the lead. They led by 6 early. Trent Jr. over the top. Short. And a nice rebound by Green. Bones has it.
Oh, had him.
JaMychal Green for 3. Off right. Trent Jr. with a rebound.
Here's that 1-3-1 again. Don't see that a lot in the NBA.
There's the spot right there. And trying to dunk was Green. Missed it.
Got to get a guy in the corner, pull Boucher out, and drop guys right in the front of the rim.
Inside, and Green puts that away quickly. He's having a big first half. He's got 14 already. And the lob to JaMychal Green. Garden Forbes, tough to get a shot off on him. Now Cousins for the lead. Not yet. Barnes with the rebound. And a foul on JaMychal Green.
I got in at 240.
240. Okay, 240.
Oh,
no floater, no. And that'll be a foul on Cousins.
Somebody suggested if, as the Nuggets get two right back, somebody suggested if Coach Malone is going to send Coach Pop a bottle of wine for...
Probably good the Nuggets did not challenge that. Now Barnes in the lane, and he draws the foul.
The guards right now, offensive rebound, are struggling.
Now Barton over to Rivers.
I think we'll call an offensive foul. The guards right now, offensive rebound, are struggling.
Now Barton over to Rivers.
I think we'll call an offensive foul.
Now Boucher goes out. Barton trying to get loose. Jokic coming in. Little hook shot is good. Nuggets without 3 of theirs.
Michael Malone said about a bunch of 6'8", 6'9", dudes that just scrappy, long and play.
Green, and basket counts foul. Green at the line where he shoots 84.5%. Short, Jokic has it, put it up. No, but he's fouled. 9 to shoot, Trent, another contested 3, and Green the foul. See how they come out and play here in the third. Going to make some adjustments according to assistant John Beckett. Now Precious into Jokic. And the Nuggets clear the boards.
And so actually last 2 series. So now Joker's all out there. That means when the shot goes up, you're having all these other guys fly. And that puts an even more of an onus on Monte, Barton.
Jokic averages nearly 14. Nuggets got to take care of the boards. We mentioned that right now. Oh, the rebounding even, 26 all.
But it's the offensive rebound.
You got it, Barnes on the... Oh, and a nice block by Green. Flies into the corner.
Get him off just a little bit, and then a spin gives him a little 12-foot float.
Green, nice left-hand land. So Green.
Watch bodies coming, Joker.
the moment. Dump it under and Green lays it in. Howie, a finger.
Another deflection, just kind of telegraph what you're going to do.
Another offensive rebound. Now Banton on the move. Missed it. And the Nuggets with a blocked shot.
You make, get him to miss a shot, and then the guy defended him. As he get a quick two back, but the guy defending, he's got now, after he missed a shot, turn around and block him out, keep him off the glass. Because that's just effort for the Toronto. I give them credit for their effort. The 27 turnovers could go both ways. But because that's just effort for the Toronto. I give them credit for their effort. The 27 turnovers could go both ways.